I'm not.
Why are you not happy?
You dance great.
Yeah.
It's their opinion.
It's not quite tango. It's got a lot of paso doble in it for me.
Don't push me. That's strike two. Okay. When it comes to hip hop things, don't get a third one.
Don't want to get a third. So hip hop is gone from here on out, I think. We are doing The Jive to Footloose, which is my all-time favorite film.
There's going to be a lot of flicks and kicks.
Yeah.
The strategy going in this week is just wow the judges, wow the audience at home, and get back up on top of that leaderboard.
The image I want you to have in your head is like you're about to go to a toilet. But the catch is that you have to use the inside edge of your tongue.
I'm really looking forward to The Jive this week.
That's the side.
Dancing The Jive, Dayl Cronin and Ksenia Zsikhotska.
Came out, but that looked like you were born to dance that.
Yeah, no, it was actually one of my all-time favourite films, so it was
really
an honor to be able to do that dance here. I loved it.
Dream come true.
Dream come true.
Well, last week I know you were a little bit upset because the judges critiqued and Brian gave you a three strike, so was it high hip-hop alert this
hip-hop
week?
Hip-hop was gone this week, it was banned, so yeah.
All right, well, I know you wanted to wow them and get back on top of the leaderboard, so let's see if you wow them enough. Julian?
Dayl, whip crack away. You are one hot rodeo rider on the dance It was fast, it was furious, it was full of content, loved the tricks, the kicks and flicks were on point, there was so much energy and performance, and that box office ending, blow me away, ride him down.
Now, Mr. Redmond, you gave the young man two strikes last week. Third one this week, let's
well,
hope
as,
not.
As Amanda says, I've already warned you twice about fusing styles of dance together. Yeah. But that's how you fuse styles of dance. Content was there, all danced very, very well. Beautiful energy all the way through it. And I want to see a boy do well in that competition. And for me, that's what I want you to keep doing.
Thank you.
Excellent.
Much to say, but when we ask for a jive and you give us a jive, that's exactly what we want. The kicks, the flicks, the high energy, you fused it with a little bit of country western line dancing, it went totally with the music. You were great tonight. Super. Keep going.
Thank you so much, Lorraine. Take your loose feet on over to Nikki, Dayl and Ksenia, everybody.
Dayl, you had to come out fighting this week, didn't you?
I did. I think we did a great job, and I loved that dance and that song and everything. It's just amazing, and you were class, so thank you.
There was a half split in the middle. Did you see the full standing ovation as
no,
well?
No, I couldn't see anything. So
amazing
thank you,
standing ovation, everybody. And also, I mean, when you do the Jive, it's so all week. The stamina, the amount of times you have to do it, you're completely
on an
wrecked.
Injury.
You have an injury as well, groin injury.
I tore my groin yesterday, so yeah.
You and Des need to go to the same physio.
Literally, yeah. Me and Des.
Okay, well, let's see what the judges thought. I mean, some great comments in there. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redmond.
From Brian, a 9.
Lorraine Barry.
A 9.
Julian Benson.
A 9 from me.
Oh, look at that. That is the highest score in the competition so far. 27 points for Dayl and Ksenia. How are you feeling?
I don't know, man. I don't know. Thank you. Oh, yes.
Well done. Well done. The hard work pays off.